Yes, in the first lesson, plant anatomy and plant physiology, we studied. Just go through that what we have studied. Okay, Amma? Yes. Plants exhibit varying degrees of organization. That means the plant body is made up of different levels of organization. What are the different levels of organization? The plant body is made up of many atoms, many molecules, yes, organelles, then cells, tissues, and different organs. All these together form the plant body. Am I correct, students? Are you clear? A plant body is made up of atoms. Atoms are organized to form molecules. Molecules are organized to form organelles. Organelles are organized to form cells. Cells are organized to form tissues. Tissues are organized to form organs like stem, root, then leaf. Understand? Then that organs make up the plant, make up the plant body. That is the organization of a plant. Are you clear, Ma? Yes. Can you follow me? Okay. Then the first account of internal structure of plants. That means the study of internal structure that we call anatomy. No, that anatomy was explained by whom? Nehemiah Grew. Nehemiah Grew was the scientist. He only explained the internal structure of plants. He only first explained the internal structure of plants. So he is called the father of plant anatomy. Who is called the father of plant anatomy? Nehemiah Grew. Nehemiah Grew. Okay. Then, what is plant anatomy? What is plant anatomy, Ma? Yes, is the study of internal structure of plants. Plant anatomy, not group. Rupa Ramani, Grew. G-R-E-W. That is the correct answer. You have to correct the spelling, okay? Then, plant anatomy is the study of internal structure of plants. Yes, Ma. Thank you, Da. Okay. Then, so what is plant anatomy? It is nothing but the study of the internal structure of plant. Okay, Ma. Then, what are tissues? What are tissues? Tissues are the group of cells that are similar or dissimilar in structure and origin. The cells may be similar sometimes. For example, in simple tissue, all the cells are similar in structure. Okay? And also similar in origin in simple tissue. But in complex tissue, the cells are dissimilar in size, dissimilar in structure, and also they are dissimilar in origin. They are originated from different types of cells. Are you clear now? Yes. What are tissues? Tissues are the group of cells that are similar or dissimilar in their structure and origin. Even though they are similar or they may be dissimilar, they perform similar function. All the cells group together and do a particular function. Understand, Ma? All the cells group together and they are doing a particular function. That is called tissue. Yes, tissues are nothing but group of cells that may be similar. Yes, good morning, Karthik. Listen, Ma. Listen carefully, okay? That may be similar or dissimilar in structure and origin, but perform similar. எல்லாம் வித்தியாசமா இருந்தாலுமே ஒரிஜினல் வித்தியாசமா இருக்கலாம். பட் பரவாயில்லப்பா கண்மணி. எஸ் மா, எஸ், நோ ப்ராப்ளம் டா கண்மணி, நோ ப்ராப்ளம். யூ லிசன் த கிளாஸ், ஓகேம்மா? எஸ் மா. ஸோ சிமிலர் ஆர் டிசிமிலர் இன் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் அண்ட் ஒரிஜின், பட் தி செல்ஸ் ஆர் குரூப்டு டுகெதர் அண்ட் தே ஆர் டூயிங் த சிமிலர் ஃபங்க்ஷன், சேம் ஃபங்க்ஷன். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், மா? In we studied in complex tissue in 9th standard. You studied complex tissues, that is xylem and phloem tissue. They are made up of different types of cells. Even though they are made up of different types of cells, the xylem tissue is performing transport of water and mineral, and the phloem tissue is translocating food and other substances. We studied, no? It's all the cells are joined together and do the same function or similar function. That is called tissues. Then what are the two major types of plant tissues, ma? The plant tissues are classified into meristematic. Very good. Yes, Zenith Nisha. Very good, ma. Meristematic tissue and permanent tissue. What are the two major types of plant tissues? Meristematic tissue and permanent tissue. Meristematic tissues are of three types. Apical, Ruba Ramani, Nardani. Very good, ma. Apical meristem, intercalary meristem and lateral meristem. Then permanent tissues are of two types, simple and permanent. Under simple, three types of tissues we can see. That is the parenchyma, cholangyma and sclerenchyma. Under complex, there are two types of tissues. They are Marquesh, very good. Xylem and phloem. Xylem and phloem. Yes. Then tissue system. The body of the plant is made up of three types of tissue system. That was explained by Socks. Okay, ma? Yes. Or plant body vandu major the plant body is made up of major types of what? Tissue system. How many major types of tissue system make up the plant body? How many? Anybody? How many types of tissue system make up a plant body? Very good. Kandan, very good, ma. Very good. Antro, yes. Ganga Murthy, yes. Kaja, Shanmuga Nalini, yes. Arun, very good. Three types of tissue system. According to whom? According to whom? According to, yes, Kanmani, you are correct. Three types. What are the three types of tissue? Socks. Very good. Gomati, Siva, Kandan, Ruba Ramani, Kanmani. Very good. According to Socks, in the year 1875, he classified that a plant has mainly three types of tissue system. They are the dermal or epidermal tissue system, ground tissue system and vascular tissue system. Dermal or epidermal, that is the outermost layer of the plant body. Understand, ma? Over organ layo, and also the whole plant body is covered by dermal or epidermal tissue system. Understand, ma? Then second type of tissue system is the ground tissue system. Ground tissue system. Then third one is vascular tissue system. These are the three main types of tissue system which occupy a plant body.